That's not Brayden's voice.
No, it's another old friend.
The Crooked Man. But Brayden, Brayden's still in there. I know he is.
No, hey, Brayden. Hey, Brayden, listen to me. Brayden, you're my son's friend.
I don't have friends. I don't have anyone.
I'm so sorry. The Crooked Man took Dion's dad too, but to lose your mom and your dad, that must hurt so much.
You don't know how I feel.
You're right. But I think I know how your mother felt. That she loved you so much. And that she wanted to keep you safe. Watch you grow up to be whatever you wanted to be.
She lies. Don't listen.
I think she always hoped to be there to catch you when you fell. And she wanted to tell you how amazing you were. When you didn't remember, because sometimes life is hard. She left you without knowing what would happen to you without her. But I'm sure she saw a future for you where you were creative and happy and curious and you had friends and purpose. And in that future, you would know that you were always, always loved. And that she loved you.
But it's too late. I'm bad now.
No. It's not too late. You may have done bad things, but that's not who you are. What you do now, that shows us who you are.